Hey, what's goody, guys? It's your boy Travis. You already know the vibes. So today, guys, I'm gonna be looking at spoiled rich kids on TikTok compilations. And guys, if you guys did enjoy this video, make sure to leave a like, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and yeah, guys, let's get on to it.
Damn.
Ah, yes, the old classic elevator to giant mansion view. You know, you don't gotta flex this hard, dude. Like, yes, people have less money than you. Most people have less money than you. But you're just over here, like, flexing it, bro. You're just like, yeah, I got the pool table, the nice view, the glass doors, the movie theater, nice floors, like, everything, bro. Like, chill, bro. I don't need to see everything.
Wealthy? Rich.
Hey, Mom, what's the chef cooking for dinner tonight?
Is that tap water?
I'm on the golf team.
Yeah, we don't really use this. It's only for show.
Don't get me wrong. Like, it's a nice house and the nice G-Wagon, but this one kind of seems a little bit fake rich. Like, some of these are insane. But this one is just kind of a low level. Like, I feel like that basketball and that tennis court, like, wasn't his, but, like, hey, if you guys can prove me wrong, go ahead, leave it down in the comments. I'll make sure to go see him, but, like, it just kind of seemed a little bit fake to me. All I can say is that is a very nice house. Holy crap. And they got, like, the giant pool with, like, five different, like, sports cars. None of your peasant Audis or anything. No. We had to go in with, like, five, like, Lambos, McLarens, freaking Ferraris. Like, bro, chill. Like, you don't need to flex it this hard. Well, it is technically a little bit my fault that I clicked on the video, but, like, hey, I had to get content, let's be honest.
Look, me, it's me and little baby.
Hey, yo, rich boy check.
This man's really gotten, like, seven sports cars that are super nice out here. I didn't really count, I'm gonna be honest. I just kind of looked at them. I counted a little bit, and I just kind of estimated that there's seven. You can go prove me wrong with that, too. But, like, I was looking, and I'm pretty sure there's seven. You can prove me wrong, though, because I don't know. Anyway, and then he finished it off with the mansion flex, as usual, bro. Man. With all this YouTube money I'm getting, aka, like, a penny a year, then for sure, man, I'll be able to afford that in, like, 17 million years. Then we can do it. Oh, this one just started, and I'm already about to say it. Bro, this song's right, man. He got the golden gates to get in the house. This song's right. I'm pretty sure that by the walk into, like, Little Mermaid's castle or some crap, not gonna lie.
Just say whatever, cause there is no way you're round it. Everyone falls down sometimes, but you just gotta know it.
Is this a hotel? I swear this is a hotel. It legit, there's so many, like, balconies and stuff hanging off that I think it's a hotel. And since he's driving the golf cart, like, it has to be a hotel. No way, dude. This is insane.
Hey, feeling good. Like I should. When in Durga, walk around the neighborhood.
Yes. The pool that is looking like it's coming from a $1 million hotel. Not a house, no. A hotel is boring. Like, you have to go to sleep over. Oh my gosh, bro, this pool is probably the size of, like, 17 of my houses. Like, bro, how, dude? This is insane. Yes. I've said that so many times in this video, I need to shut up, but I don't understand. He really thinks that this is relatable, because everyone knows what it feel like just to peel off the stuff of my dream car, a McLaren. You just gotta peel off all, like, whatever it is, the tape stuff, I don't really know, not gonna lie. Yeah, man, for sure, everyone knows that feeling. Oh my gosh, that's too funny. Wow, dude, that's so funny. Like, they're just pulling up to school. What do you think's gonna happen? Do you think everyone's gonna be like, oh my gosh, that's such a cool car, we better go be friends with this kid so maybe he'll lend us a car? Like, that's not gonna happen. Like, let's be honest here. And then everyone's just like, oh man, I feel like they shouldn't chant that because it's a meme, but it's also, like, hilarious. I don't know. Oh. Oh. What? Oh, yeah. Well, I'm not even going to watch that second one. It already started off with, like, three McLarens lined up in front of an LED-lit mansion. So, I'm just not even going to look at that. Nope. That's off. Nope. That's off the table, man. I'm just not even going to bother. How can I make fun of that? They're just so much richer than everyone. No, and then, I mean, the first two did match the beat. I mean, didn't match the controls to the beat pretty well, but, like, it's still, like, a huge flex. Let's be honest here.
Hey, yo, private school check. Now, I ain't saying she a gold digger, but she ain't messing with no broke.
Now, I ain't saying she a gold digger, but she ain't messing with no broke. Hashtag normal people problems. Accidentally hit a golf ball into my pond from my golf course in my backyard. Oopsie. Oh my. It's the private school, like, flex. Like, you know what? We can't even bother. There's so much to make fun of, but so little because they're so rich. Like, what do I do?
Hey, yo, rich boy check.
Wow, this skinny kid really repping my favorite car, my dream car, that red tinted McLaren, dude. Oh, I'm so jealous, but, like, I gotta make fun of him. Oh, it's so bad, dude. I mean, I want the McLaren, but, like, stop flexing your stuff. Like, if I get a McLaren, I'm gonna be like, oh, yes, this is so cool and stuff, and maybe I'll post pictures of me with it and stuff, but I'm not just gonna keep posting it, like, hashtag problems. I gotta go take my McLaren to a private car wash. Oh my gosh, that's so hard. That was a hella dope pool, not gonna lie. That was pretty cool. That was pretty sick. Got, like, the big rock, and it's all, like, in cage too, and, like, a white sealant with glass in it. It's just really cool. You know, I really wish I had that. I'm just kidding. I'm not gonna say this video and I'll get, like, jealous on him. No, dude. I feel like that pool is sick and all, but it's not cool when all the birds start just taking dumps on the top of your glass, like, roof for your pool. Like, what do you do? What job could his dad have to own, like, almost looking like the freaking White House, and then giving a son just, like, a casual $10,000 for allowance? Like, shoot me.
Oh, shoot, it's YouTube. Can't say that.
I don't know, guys, that's gonna do it for the video. Hope you guys did enjoy. Make sure if you see a Karen, beat him up. You know how it goes. And yeah, guys, see you in our next vid. Peace!